Today in this video, we will see how to schedule a text message from iPhone even though send letter option is missing from this messaging application, or if you are trying to schedule text message to an Android device. For that one, what we'll do is we'll open an application called Shortcut. Open it, tap on this automation option in the middle. Select new automation. Select this option time of day, and from here there are three options: daily, weekly, or monthly. So if you want to schedule a text message daily, then you will select daily. If you want weekly, then select weekly, and then you can select those days on which you want to schedule the text message. I will go to monthly, then I will select a particular date. For example, today is 4th April, so I will go to 6th April 2025, and time I will schedule at 10. After that, next. Now from here we have to search an action. So there is send message action here. If it is not available, then you have to search the action from here, send message. Then type the message here in this message option. So let me say, hi there. And tap this recipient option, and then you can select the recipient to whom you want to schedule the text message. After that, select done, and then done. Now again, tap on this automation here, select automation, and select run immediately, and then done. So on the 6th April at 10 a.m. this message will be sent to the recipient whom we want to send, whether they may have iPhone or they may have Android device. And later on, if you want to delete this automation, just swipe to the left and then select delete.